Yeah, Dean, I'm Scott Thackrey. I'm a PhD student from the University of Aberdeen in Scotland. Primarily out in the Haughton crater this year to study a potential layered ejection deposit that occurs out to the west, the northwest, and all the way up to the north. And we've actually found some more in the northeast now, so we've found this deposit that actually surrounds about half the crater, which will form also the basis of further work in the future. This is a really unique opportunity because this is the only fifth type of this deposit in the world. We're currently working on similar deposits from the Reese crater, also from Sudbury, and also a newly discovered deposit on the northwest coast of Scotland. So this is going to give us insights into what we see on Mars. These things are in place either from atmospheric interaction or subsurface volatiles. These deposits commonly occur around about 89% of Martian craters on Mars, or Martian crater obviously, but we'd expect to see them commonly around impact craters on Earth as well. But because of their nature, they're frequently eroded away, and that's why they're so rare. And so this just gives us another opportunity to start studying these things in detail. They're not very well known in terms of their geology and how they're in place properly. You know? So up in Devon, and as I said, stuff from northwest coast Scotland, Sudbury and Reese, as well as Chicxulub, can now give us some really good insights as to what these things actually are. Well, we know they're ejected, how they're replaced, and the significance of these things. So hopefully that will this work will continue, and we've got some really good results this year, which will hopefully start running up very, very soon. And obviously we're going to do some more research on this stuff hopefully next year, for a couple more years to come anyway.